Yeah, it's a great time to be that shit.